afternoon. That got your attention. All right, all right. How's everybody doing? Everybody good today? All right, all right. So listen, on behalf of the Board of Commissioners, I need to congratulate all of those who will be receiving your service pins this afternoon. Let's give our recipients a round of applause. You know, we are very pleased and grateful as a county to have employees who have stayed with us for 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30 years. Yes, I believe we have some 30 years, right, Tanya? Caught you off guard, never mind.
Yes.
All right. But you know, it's rare to have employees stick around for even one day. So this is a great opportunity for the Board of Commissioners. It's rare. All right, now I lost my train of thought. Let me just say this. Thank you for your service to this community. Thank you for all that you do. It's because of you that makes this a great county. And I appreciate all that you do. Now that you done cut, let me do my announcements. 5K, Chairman Turner's 5K for the CASA organization and our kids in foster care is happening this Saturday. Registration 7 o'clock. Yes, yes, you can clap for it, you can clap for it. Registration 7 o'clock. Race starts promptly at 8 o'clock. Hopefully it'll be over. Last person come in by no later than 11 o'clock. Weather's supposed to be beautiful, low humidity. So it's gonna be a great time. And I thank our wellness coordinator and HR staff. Let's give them a round of applause. Because they got to help all of you sign up for this event. And those of you who are participating, whether in a wellness program or just signed up on your own, thank you for your support. Thank you for your willingness to support our kids in foster care. They are very important part of our community. And we need to always show our love and support for them. Mr. CEO, is there anything else I'm missing? Oh, we got some vittles in the back. You see, you just. Let's thank the ladies who made this happen. Ms. Cheryl Ellis, what you got?
She's not here. And then you have Corey over there and Tanisha.
Corey, Keaton, and Tanya Chapman, and.
Tania.
Huh?
Tania.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Tania. Tanya Tucker, let's give the ladies a round of applause, please.
And Marcia.
Oh, Marcia Davis, don't forget Marcia. All right, Mr. CEO, you got about two minutes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Time up. First of all, good afternoon, everyone. One thing I wanted to do, because I wasn't sure, and Tanya and I couldn't figure it out, we don't know if this will be our last employee pinning for this year. We got one more. But with that being said, our illustrious chairman, this will be one of his last two pinning ceremonies, and I know that he takes great homage and great joy in ensuring that there's an opportunity to see your smiling faces in a non-controversial space, but more importantly, in a space that we get to come together and talk about the good things that's happening in our county. So if y'all would, because, you know, tomorrow's not promised to any of us, amen lights, amen wall, recognizing that, let's give the chairman a big round of applause, and let's stand to our feet and thank him for his service. So with that, again, thank you all for what you do for us on a day-to-day basis. It doesn't go without notice. We always are trying to figure out ways we can continue to better the services to our employees. We do a good job in some areas we're falling short, but guess what? We're always going to continue to try to do better. So to that, from all the employees and from our office to the things you do, thank you for what you do on a day-to-day basis. And again, back to you, Chairman.
Thank you, Pastor. All right, so let's get this part started.
Hello.
Can you hear me? All right, we're going to start with 5 years and go all the way up to, we do have a 35. So, all right. We're going to start with, this is from Clerk of Superior Court, Miriam Lamar. This is 5 years service. Next, we have Sharon Andrews with Community Development.
Since Patrick and Cheryl didn't get the memo, the directors, you do the pictures at the end.
All right, next we have Emergency Medical Services, Sean Owens. Sorry, Sean Owens. Next we have with Finance, Khadijah Dennis. All right, next. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. Next, we have Finance. Sonia Manuel. Next we have with Human Resources, Ayana Bethia. Next we have with Information Technology, Kimberly Bradley. Next we have with Probate Court, Kimball Bacon. Next we have with probate court, Rachel Waugh. Next we have with the Sheriff's Department, Antonia Fitzpatrick. All right, next we have with the Sheriff's Department, Lucretia Pitts. All right, next we're going with 10 years service. We have a Clerk of Superior Court, Marlene Narvaro.
It's Marilyn, you butchered her name.
Sorry. Next, we have Fire Department, Stephanie Moss. Next we have with Information Technology, Victoria Montford. Parks and Recreation, Jeremy Reeves. All right, next we have Solicitor General's Office, Toby Lewis. Commissioner's Office, Angela Moore. Okay, now we're going to 15 years of service. From ORS, we have Jamie Carlington. Next, we have Parks and Recreation, Adils Bell. Next, we have Police, John, I'm going to spell it, C-O-G-D-I-L-L. Next, we have with Probate Court, Kristen Graves. All right, next we have Solicitor General's Office, Kidra Finn. Next, we have Fleet Maintenance, Billy Elliott. Next, we have Human Resources, Noe, and I'm not spelling it, and I'm not saying it. Commissioner Krisha Gomez. Now we're at 25 years. Human Resources. Pamela Amos. for 25 years as well, information technology, Lisa Howell. All right, for police, Sonia Daniel. Tax Assessor's Office, Norbert Washington. Service. At 30 years service, District Attorney's Office, Brian Bush. Years of service, Parks and Recreation, Randall Collier. Okay, we have some that we're going back to 5 years. I'm not sure what departments because I just have them on a sticky. So I have Arvell Fulton, 5 year service. Going to be Central Services, Ryan Turner, 5 years. This is moving on to 10 years. So going back to 10 years service, I have from IT, Richard Williams. right, with IT as well, 10 years, Steve Collins. All right, next, 10-year service, IT, Dwayne Hartman. Five-year service, police, Brandon Green. Is there anyone here that we have not called your name? We are done. Oh, we have somebody?
Come on up.
Come on down. We have Dante Thomas from the police department, 5 years. We're going to do some department pictures.